Smashytown. Mr. Gilly is a demolition man. In the morning, Mr. Gilly puts on his hard hat and heads to work. He says, "My crane may move at just a crawl, but watch out for my wrecking ball. Today, some old buildings must come down so a new building can go up." Mr. Gilly starts his motor. Rumble, rumble, rumble. The crane crawls. Mr. Gilly pulls the levers and turns the crane. Go! Swing the ball. Hit the wall. Smash, smash, smash. Swing the ball. Hit the wall. Crash, crash, crash. Crumble, tumble. Down goes brick. Is the demolition done?
No!
Go! Swing the ball, hit the wall, smash, smash, smash. Swing the ball, hit the wall, crash, crash, crash. Crumble, tumble, down goes wood. Is the demolition done yet?
No!
Go! Swing the ball, hit the wall, smash, smash, smash. Swing the ball, hit the wall, crash, crash, crash. Crumble, tumble, down goes glass. Is the demolition done yet?
No!
Go! Swing the ball, hit the wall, smash, smash, smash. Swing the ball, hit the wall, crash, crash, crash. Crumble, tumble, down goes stone. Is the demolition done?
Not quite yet!
It's time to clean up the mess. Brick and wood and glass and stone are everywhere. Mr. Gilly gets into his bulldozer. He pushes the rubble and rubbish away. Is the land all cleaned up?
Yes, sir!
The demolition is done. Mr. Gilly says, "I took these worn-out buildings down and cleaned them up right to the ground. Now the new buildings can go up," and Mr. Gilly heads home. Mm-hmm. Mr. Gilly eats his dinner. Now there's only one more thing left to do. Time for bed, Mr. Gilly.